Happy 4th of July, everyone. We're in store for another hot, muggy day today with scattered showers and storms through the afternoon into the evening hours. Temperatures warming up to around 92 by 2 o'clock, but real field temperatures in the upper 90s to triple digits. Now, if you're lucky enough to get in on any early afternoon showers or storms, you can expect the real field temperatures to be in the mid-90s, but either way, still going to be a very muggy afternoon. And also into the evening hours, too, with all that grounding water still just laying there, it's a great breeding ground for any type of mosquitoes, so expect another muggy and buggy evening and overnight hours tonight. Temperatures dropping down from 82 by 8 o'clock to the upper 70s by later this evening. Unfortunately, your fireworks forecast not looking to be too great. Scattered showers and storms through late afternoon into the early parts of the evening hours, not really filtering out until after 10, 11 o'clock tonight. So let's go ahead and break that down for you right now. Again, we're going to be mostly cloudy really throughout the day. It was showing a second ago that we're going to be pretty sunny. Not the case. We'll keep the clouds all day. Storms starting to develop by mid-afternoon, progressing through the afternoon to the evening hours as well. Some of them being on the stronger side from Fayette down towards Bassfield as well as over towards the Pine Belt. But by really around 6, 7 o'clock, we really start to see those thunderstorms amp up around our area, around central Mississippi, and even around 8 p.m. A lot of fireworks will start to kick off around 8:30, 9 o'clock. And unfortunately, not looking to be too great. Rain in the forecast for you really starting to taper out after 10, 11 o'clock. So if you are able to shoot off fireworks tomorrow night, that probably will be the best bet. Have that plan B in place today in case you're not able to have any type of fireworks out there tonight thanks to the rain. Now for tomorrow, though, possibility of a few developing showers and storms late in the afternoon as well. But today, really looking to be that best bet for any type of rain. Muggy conditions continue for next week as well. Temperatures staying in the upper 80s, low 90s, feeling like the triple digits in a lot of places next week. It's pretty much of the same afternoon showers and storms every day next week as well.